What's up guys, and thank you for watching the video. Now before I get started on the big update with the F-13 lawsuit, I like to read out some things that Larry Zerner had to say beforehand. He played Shelley in part 3 and now he's Victor Miller's lawyer, so that's pretty interesting, but I'm only going to be reading the black text, so here it is. I've seen a lot of people dragging Victor Miller online as if this is his fault. It's not. Victor did what the Copyright Act allows him to do. He sent a notice of termination to Sean Cunningham, giving Sean 2 years' notice of the termination, which would occur in June 2018. Because of the quirks of copyright law, even after termination, Sean would still own the rights outside of the US. But instead of making a deal, Sean sued Victor, claiming that the agreement that Victor signed in 1979 is not terminable. So now fast forward and we finally have an update on the lawsuit. In a potentially big decision, Friday the 13th screenwriter Victor Miller has prevailed in a legal battle that will help determine the future fate of the franchise. Unfortunately, his full opinion is under wraps at the moment, so it's impossible to fully analyze the implications of the determination both for the Friday the 13th franchise. Miller's victory also holds the prospect that he will control rights inside the United States while producers control rights outside the domestic market, which termination recapture isn't applied. So Victor won round one of the lawsuit. Sean will most likely appeal, but there is definitely pressure on him to settle. Now I have two tweets by Larry. He does a good job of clearing things up so it makes it easy to understand, but here's what he has to say. Just a quick note on the Friday the 13th lawsuit. The judge's opinion is under seal, and once it's out, I'll have a deeper dive. One thing you should know is that even though Victor won, his lawsuit only affects the US rights. Sean does and will control foreign rights to the film no matter whether Victor's win holds up on appeal. So neither Victor nor Sean can make a movie without them coming to a deal, because no studio will make a new F-13 movie that can't be released domestically and foreign. Since the legal ruling got out, franchise producer Horror Inc. made a statement, and this is what they had to say. "We are considering our options, including an appeal. Its ruling in favor of Mr. Miller is limited to the original screenplay in which Jason's mother is the killer. We intend to aggressively explore many opportunities for new projects featuring settings and characters, including the hockey mask wearing killer, not included in Mr. Miller's screenplay, and in fact are currently in development on new projects." So that definitely is interesting. Horror Inc. is legally already working on new F-13 projects that are yet to be announced. So now we are going back to Larry, and this is what he had to say about what Horror Inc. said. Horror also wanted the judge to rule on whether Victor's copyright extended to the adult hockey mask wearing Jason that we know and love, and that didn't appear in the original F-13 movie. The court declined to express any opinion on that subject. So what happens next? Horror could appeal, but that will be at least 2 and more likely 3 to 4 years of waiting for a resolution. This is what Larry had to say about Friday the 13th the game. "As for the game, it is and shall always be a great game. But even if Victor and Sean work things out, the guys at Gun Media would not be adding new content." So if you thought that there was some way that they would still be able to release the Jason X DLC, I'm sorry, but that's not the case. The article ends with this: "But hopefully, Victor and Sean will work something out and get moving on a new F-13 movie ASAP." So best case scenario is that Sean and Victor work things out and we at least get a new Friday the 13th movie. The least I want is a new movie, but let me know what you guys think down in the comments below. I waited to make this video so I could say everything about the lawsuit in one go, and I think I did that fairly well. I do appreciate you guys taking the time to watch this video. My name's Agility, signing out. Have a good one.